pop-up ads, the annoying, loud, and unexpected promotions can flood your computer and smartphone. So let's take them on. Here are three ways you can stop pop-up ads on your Android. But keep in mind that some steps may vary depending on your phone's model. If you're seeing pop-ups in your browser, here's how to stop them through settings. Open the Chrome app. On the top right corner of the app, click the three dots and then select Settings. Then find Site Settings and tap on Pop-ups and Redirects. Now toggle the switch to turn off pop-ups and redirects. You can also stop annoying pop-ups using third-party tools. Here's how to stop ads on Android with NordVPN. Open the NordVPN app on your phone. If you don't have NordVPN yet, download it from our website here. Once it's open, tap the user profile icon at the lower right corner of the screen. Then tap the gear icon on the top right corner. Scroll down to Tools and toggle the Threat Protection Light switch on. That's it. Threat Protection Light will protect you from intrusive ads, malware sites, and phishing links. If you're seeing ads on your Android's home screen, a new app might be the culprit. Deleting it can fix the issue. Here's how. First, click your phone's Power Off button. Once the window with Power Off appears, press it until the Safe Mode option appears. Now your phone should restart in Safe Mode, which won't let any third-party apps run. Once your phone is back on, navigate to its settings and tap on Apps. Now take a look at your most recently installed apps or any apps that you don't recognize and remove them. What if the issue persists? Try removing the apps one by one and then restarting your phone until you find the rogue app. That's it. Stay safe, everyone.